it's totally awesome. I want everyone to give a big round of applause to James right now. I don't know where he is. But fuck yeah. This is the first show that I played in Bath in roughly 8 years, okay? So the fact that this kid's putting on shows and like making this music scene around this area happen is awesome, because usually you have to drive like an hour to go to a decent local show. So round of applause to James and yourselves. Thank you so much for coming out. It's awesome.
Yeah.
Facebook a little while ago. Not on our band page, but on our personal pages. This song's called 8 Seconds. No.
Just seconds.
It's called Seconds Before Jumping Out an 8-Story Window.
Let's get super duper pop.
Thank you all again so very much. So we got two more songs for you guys.
Papa Pluto coming out of
mine. Papa Pluto, yeah. So I just make sure you guys stick around for Badeski when we're out of here, because those dudes fucking rule. They came all the way from Mexico and Peru. They took a flight over here. I'm not even kidding. So yeah, stick around please for those guys. This next song we're gonna play is it's on our Bandcamp. I don't know if you've checked us out, you probably whatever.
No one's listening.
Yeah. This song's called I Should Have Swiped Left. It's about not dating girls that you meet on Tinder. Cause I did that. She put me in jail and it was like really messed up.
Drop on the road.
fucking party, man.
Thank you so much, Bath. This has been fucking awesome. Be sure.